welcome to the inaugural North American Commercial Vehicle Show. My name is Joe Gliona, a co-managing partner of the event, and it is my privilege to welcome you all here in Atlanta, Georgia on this sunny Monday morning. I'm excited to see 2 years of hard work culminate at this event. We announced the show 18 months ago, but a lot of planning went in even before that. The exhibitors have spent an enormous amount of time and effort and really money to make sure their booths are the best you've ever seen at a North American truck show. Now on the show floor today, we have 450 exhibitors taking up 385,000 square feet. We've kicked off the morning with Daimler's press conference. Volvo's next and Navistar's later today with Mack tomorrow morning. We'll be here at the show for 4 days, right through Thursday afternoon. So come see us downtown Atlanta at the World Georgia Congress Center. It's going to be a great show.